May I have your kind attention, please, ladies and gentlemen? Mr. Khushroan Dhanjiboy, Chairman, Royal Western India Turf Club Limited, along with the Chairman of the Turf Authorities of India, committee members, stewards, members of the Appeal Board of the Royal Western India Turf Club Limited, will now present the Pune Derby Grade 1, won by Bay Colt Pioneer, owned by Mr. Jayadev M. Modi, representing JM Livestock Private Limited, Mr. and Mrs. Shahpur P. Mistry, representing Manjri Horse Farm Breeders Private Limited, Dr. Ram H. Shroff and Mr. Raj H. Shroff, representing Strife Livestock Private Limited. Trained by Mr. Malesh Narredu. Ridden by jockey P. Trevor. Breeder, Manjri Horse Breeders Farm Private Limited, bred at Manjri. Mr. Sarosh will receive the memento on behalf of the breeder. There are two checks of 10,000 each to the grooms. May I request trainer Malesh Narredu to please receive the checks on behalf of the grooms. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let us go over to the owners, trainer and the jockey to get their reactions. First and foremost, I'd like to talk to Dr. Ram Shroff. It's first derby. And the horse has traveled this distance for the first time. Your impressions?
I'll let my brother talking. Oh, that's a change. Anyway, so yes, it is after Zabi and we were extremely excited. Quickly, big thanks to, of course, Malesh and his whole team. Without him, it would not be possible. And I told Malesh before they went out, I said, Malesh, you have done your best. The horse couldn't have looked better. So kudos to Malesh. I have to thank Dr. Hasnain because this horse had a huge setback. He operated on him and he's back to his winning ways. Thanks to Dr. Hasnain. I will not forget that. I'll also quickly thank P.S. Chauhan. We can't forget he has ridden him throughout and he's got him here. So thanks to P.S. Chauhan. And of course the champion, thanks a lot Trevor. You had us really our hearts in our mouth. It was outstanding. Great finish. Thank you very much to the whole team Pioneer. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, sir. And a word from the trainer. This horse has travelled not more than a mile. And what was the preparation and what was the strategy to run this horse in the 10 furlongs? And how did the strategy came a reality on the field?
As I said in the early morning that he was at his best and peak. His breeding suggested that he's definitely going to stay and he was doing very well, the mile and quarter work, what we are doing. And we are very happy about it. And I'd like to thank my owners to have that full faith and confidence in me, all the staff who has run a fantastic job. And I think Trevor has done the best. He showed us he's the best in the business. And as Ram sir said that I'd like to thank Mirza that he has done something superb on the horse as he's come back to his form. I thank you, like my family and all the everybody. Thank you so much.
No, I just like to add that we own the mother, so the win is even sweeter. And of course, Sarosh, who treats all his horses like babies, doesn't let any one of us close to them. So thank you, Sarosh, for bringing them up the way that you have.
And finally, ladies and gentlemen, a word from the jockey himself. We got a lovely opening at 400. Trevor, what was going on in your mind when you saw that opening? Did you think you'll make it at the post?
Horse had an imp. And the moment I saw the gap, I said, I have to go through the rails, no point going wide. And the horse was a bit hesitating at that point. The moment he took that gap, I said, it's all done now.
Very well, the Pioneer team. Congratulations to the entire team. And ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the champion himself, Pioneer. And now for the bumper skill. Ladies and gentlemen, we have 6 correct entries. I'd like to request the chairman and the committee members to please stay on.